Well, don't worry, things hardly ever fuck up around here.